So let's go ahead and design our next character. I'm thinking I'm making it a very, very stylized, but still giving you the insight of how a stylized character can look mean. So I'm going to make the evil magician, and he's going to be very short. So I'm just going to have him draw the body like that and the head like that. And he's going to have also very tiny legs like that. Extremely tiny, disproportionate. You can play a lot with evil characters because they can have all kinds of disproportion, and sometimes it's even more fun to do because you can be more creative with your character design. And again, I'm going to give him this posture of being disformed, so very small, small arms. And they are going to be like in front of his body. It's completely his anatomically incorrect. But as a character, I'm trying to find these proportions that will give me the demeanor of an evil character, that when we see it, we will accept him in being built that way, and we will think that this is a real character that is hunched a little bit forward. So, what other feature I'll give him, remembering that the evil character associated with sharpness. So, I'm going to give him a large, sharp nose. So, just make his nose really disproportionately large. You can just sketch it like that. And I'm going to give him this evil look already. So, I'm going to make his eyes being round, very round, because I'm going to hold a very simplistic design for this one. Much more different than this one is still very close to realism, to how the real person look like, even though it's stylized. This is even more stylized than that, and much more simpler to do. So I'm going to have these cartoony eyes and eyebrows that are already in an angry expression. And now, just with that, we are starting to associate this character with some kind of a bird-like expression that is kind of evil. So I'm going to make him look a little older, and I'm just going to make his chin sharper, sticking out, and sharpening his features. And because he's a magician, I'm going to give him a big hat. Magician's hat. And here we have one completely different character, and he is much more cartoony than this one over here. And we see that even though with so small brush strokes of a pencil, we have created another evil character. I'm just gonna make his ears being kind of also pointy just to enhance the sharpness, and I'm going to make his hair coming irregularly like that, like a long hair, as in a magician. But already here now, I don't even have a costume yet for him, and already here he is looking rather evil. Like that. So, and I'm going to make his legs very small, and his shoes actually very pointy and large. Another opportunity for me to find some design, some pointy design, which can enhance this sharpness in the character. So I'm And here I can give him a whole suit, or I can give him a small cape like that on top of it. And a cape that is tied up in front of his face. And this is already looking like another evil character with very simple method.